In our approach, we used an ensemble method called stacking, in which the results of multiple classifiers are combined using a meta-classifier. In the first step, 4 tweets of the same author are combined into one message. Messages are transformed into 8 different feature sets: term frequency, inverse document frequency, average word length, sentence embeddings, part of speech tagging, recognition of named entities, sentiment analysis, emotional analysis, and readability scores, using a variety of different Python libraries. Each feature set is combined with the most suitable classification model of the following ones: support vector machine, random forest, artificial neural network, other boost, and extreme gradient boosting. The suitability is evaluated by a 5-fold cross-validation. The results of these combinations are fed into a logistic regression meta-classifier, which produces the final prediction for a message. The ratio between an author's messages classified as fake and those classified as not fake is then calculated as the probability that an author is a fake news spreader, and is further used to classify the author himself.